from the grasp of the Canadarm2. Oleg Novitskiy, the Soyuz commander, first inside on this, the 18th anniversary of the launching of the first element, the Zarya module, of the International Space Station. Thomas Pesquet of the European Space Agency now inside, being greeted by his new crewmates. And Peggy Whitson beginning her third long duration stay on board the International Outpost.